Advancements in technology, including the use of sophisticated machine control and 3D reality capture to create digital models aligned to BIM, is radically changing the face of the construction industry. Leica Geosystems, a hexagon company, is one of the drivers of this shift. Our reporter went along to find out more about how cutting-edge technology is having an impact now and will continue to in the future.
The construction industry is undergoing a digital revolution, one which is changing the world of measurement and survey and the way in which technology supports building information modelling to design, create and validate. And it all begins with getting the lay of the land.
First of all, we're seeing a reality data capture that's allowing us to capture the information through our different technologies, whether it's a backpack solution or mount on a vehicle, a laser scanning, that's capturing reality. That's then taken back into the BIM workflow process to maybe shape or put something back into the models to go onto the construction equipment, the dozer, the excavator, for them to construct the next part of the construction process.
Leica Geosystems, a hexagon company, is driving the innovation which is digitizing this workflow process. And for Dan Robinson, who's an apprentice plant operator, there are clear benefits to having a machine control system like this on site.
It allows me to see the depth and the position of my bucket relative to the ground, so I know I'm not digging too deep or too shallow. And I've got a 3D GPS map of what the final product will look like. It's really handy because you're not going to dig in the wrong place. You're going to get all your levels, all the sides of your trenches, like spot on, perfect depths, ready for people to come and just do their job after I've excavated.
And another key aspect of this technology is health and safety, because when the operator knows exactly where to dig, there's no need for someone to be in the trench to take measurements. As building construction gets underway, the technology can also collect data to validate measurements against the BIM process back in the office. With Leica Geosystems, all this open data allows communication and collaboration between different parties, and means the workflow process is digitized from end to end.
Ultimately, the first part is in form. How do we capture reality, create this digital data to bring it into the design world? And then secondly, how do we take that design data and push it back into the real world, into construction? Once we've constructed the asset, how do we prove that what was constructed met the design? So that's when we validate the data, again, all with these Leica Geosystems tools and solutions that we provide.
And for some of Britain's biggest construction companies, it's a step change in how BIM can operate.
One of the most exciting pieces of software I've come across recently is Leica's Infinity package. It's allowing us to bring building information modelling to the site, so they can set out using a 3D model. That's quite new and exciting for them. It improves accuracy. We can check results. We can see things graphically, and it joins up the whole team. We're starting to see an end-to-end process. We're starting to see design team and site engineering team come together. It's a game changer for us.
For construction, it's going to be transformational as we implement these technologies. So for BAM, it's really important that we're in at the ground floor, and we're working with people like Leica to start adopting these tools as soon as possible so that we're relevant in the market in the years to come.
And by investing in technology like this, it's hoped the industry can also attract the highly skilled employees it needs.
Young people aren't so much interested in holes in the ground. They see construction as perhaps a dirty industry, but what's going out there in the marketplace at the moment in terms of technology, innovation, digital modelling and simulation as well, is quite exciting really, and I think we need to use that as a good driver to try and bring new people into the sector.
Digital construction is the future. Smart integration promises efficiency and accuracy by making design and reality fit together. And with precise instruments, sophisticated software, and trusted services, Leica Geosystems is delivering value every day and shaping the future of our world.